It's a big camera park, man. You like to.
Is that how many things are you going to be doing in your open house?
So, I'm in Senior Strangers. This month, my solo.
Your solo!
Kind of. I like the solo.
Oh, which I
read. And. Simply on the show.
down that road that the coach is going up.
263.
It's 2.
Barnet Hospital.
Literally right next to the city, and then it takes just like a 20 minute train to get into the city centre.
I think she's really enjoying it as well. She said that the people in general are really nice, and that like at school and stuff, one actually is pretty cute. So she thought they'd be given like quite like a lot of
money.
What's
happening?
She
likes
getting an Irish accent.
She is like, it's like over the start and phrasal words, so she's kind of sticking to it. And it's literally the funniest, I can't even remember the phrase she did in it now. It's so funny, oh my god. And also the other thing she says, I think
this should sound
like, she says like, she says all, oh, says all. Oh. It's just like, it's a ori rather than ori. Yeah. Ori. And it's
the next time we'll be ready for you for 1 or 2, isn't it? Is that where you're going? Is it 1 or 2? It'll be 1 or 2 then.
Gardens.
Road.
right cross.
to right across. Cleveland Gardens. Thank you.
189.
I knew it was going
to be late.
What?
What the hell? Fast.
No, I said you thought we were
going to
be late.
I know. That is I'm going to go on
faster. Yeah, but you thought we would be late.
I said that, no.
Yeah, but you said that you would be late. I changed it. I'm after the news. Yeah.
Catherine's Road.